Welcome to GizPrime. If your data plan is limited, then you need to save your data on your computer. Because Windows 10 consume more data. Reason behind of this Windows update automatically and some program running in backgrounds. In Windows 10 and 8, Microsoft introduce new ways to monitor your data usages. So first, press Windows plus I and go to Settings. Click on Network and Internet. You can open this option on the bottom. And now click on Data Usage. Hit on Usage Detail. Erase my all data usage come. And you can see my all data usage consumption and usage here. For example, data usage of ShareIt is 13.7 GB, Chrome 2.72 GB, etc. and another things you can do on your task manager. More detail and click on App History. Here you can see your data usage history. You can see my Cortana use my more data use in this list. Now exit and go back. Click on Wi-Fi and advanced option. Now the main point, if your data plan is limited, on this metered connection. Now go back and click on Update and Security Advanced option. And choose how your update is installed. Click how updates are delivered, and set it on PC's my local network. Click on Windows icon and turn off live tiles, because sometime live tile consume your data. Now download a data saver app on your Chrome browser. And it will show you your data usage on your browser and save few data. Now in search box type GP edit and open your local group policy. Click on it. Hit on Administrative Templates, Windows Component. Windows Update and Search Configure Automatic Update. Click on Enable. Now choose third option. Apply and OK. Go back in your settings and click on Update and History. Windows Update, Advanced option and check this option. After this, go back and disable this feature. If you like this video, be sure to give big thumbs up and subscribe my YouTube channel.